Anyway, let's carry on now. Just turn back on. I thought we'd have a go at the whiskers now. What I've just done here is these bits here, I've slightly darkened those. And I can just see a little bit more there with the grey. I could just see that just needs to be a little bit darker in there before we put whiskers in. Just little tiny bits, just give it a bit more definition. That brings his puffiness out in his face, in the white bits. Just makes him a bit more puffy. Just a bit more there. It's been quite a while since I did this, so yeah. Just there. This is nice and dark in here now. Just darken that up a little bit there. This looks a little bit sharp here, but when we get the white whiskers in, it will be better. So we can start this now, I think. So just gonna do these over like this, just very, very lightly. See, it's quite sharp with pencil, but as I say, it doesn't need to be madly sharp. And then kind of got a little bit of stuff there. And then we can put the hairs on here like this. It's quite hairy. Okay, we'll put some black in there as well. This one in first, then up here. And we've got a nice whisker here, going around like that. That's coming from up there. Thank you. So yeah, they don't have to look exactly the same, but if they come out too thick, you can just thin them down a bit and then neaten it up just around the edges there. So yeah, I've got two lines. Whiskers are important, so it's, you know, sometimes it goes really well, you can just get them on and they look fantastic. Other times they don't look so good. It's just the way it goes, and you have to sort of do a bit of fiddling around with it like I've just done, really. Just sharpen up the white a bit. See where they come from, you see? They look a bit more. Soften it all over, that's it. It just kind of takes away the graininess. Keep them nice and thin. Sharpen this up again, I think. Some of these in yellow across here. We see the very, 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 very fine. I may do this black, so I will do it over them, but I can just go sort that out later. Don't want them looking too neat. That's coming from there. We've still got a bit of work to do down here, so I won't put all these in. Okay, that'll just give us a bit of a guide. Nice hair coming down there. Okay. So now we're going to use the black. Get it a bit sharper. Stand out a bit more. In this case, we're needing to do this gung-ho approach, really, rather than being too careful. Make this a bit thinner here. I don't want to be too thick on the end. This gives it a nice, especially over this bit, that's going to look quite good. Just over that bit there. Some whiskers up here as well. We'll do those as well. Sharpen up the pencil again. Looking at this, there's a line here where the hair's come along. Going up here, see? You've got some hairs come down that way. Very hairy it is. Extremely hairy. Very on the ends. And here. And they already look a bit furry because just rubbing it with your finger. Right, we need some black now. Nice sharp black. Because we've got black hairs in here. Some black lines through there, I think, because they look good over that light bit there. Kind of, yes, I know I said you don't make it up, but sometimes you just know that these little things are going to help it. Just things like that. So you can see why this needs to be dark. Yeah, can't you now? Just put these dark bits back in again. Just leave it there and just have a look at it tomorrow. See how it looks. Just some of these. My very pale yellow, very sharp, on the other side. I think I wanted to. Some grey in here, just to make this stand out a bit more. I'll do this bit here. Find my putty rubber. Here it is. I always wrap my putty rubber up in a bit of greaseproof paper. It seems to work quite well. Right, just make sure it's nice and clean. It's a bit thick, that would have been nice if it was nice and thin like that, but I'll just wait and see if I do a background on it first. Probably will. Probably do it black. Just soften that up a bit. Very gently. A bit harsh, doesn't look real, just soften it over. It's a bit better. Yeah, okay. We're just